A few years ago, an elephant calf named Zhang Zhang made headlines and broke hearts when photos of the baby animal crying made the rounds online. But was Zhang Zhang really crying? What about animals in general? Do they cry? The answer is yes, if you're asking whether or not animals emit moisture from their eyes. Both humans and most land mammals need tears to keep their eyes healthy. They keep our corneas moist and, more importantly, clean. When dirt or dust gets stuck in there, we make more tears to wash away all the gunk. So yes, animals can and do cry, and since Zhang Zhang was emitting moisture similar to human tears, technically he was crying. But the real question here is, was Zhang Zhang crying emotional tears? For a long time, scientists thought that animals cried emotional tears, but the evidence was all anecdotal. Charles Darwin even wrote a book on the topic, Expression of Emotions in Man and Animals. He included an entire chapter about a weeping Asian elephant that he was convinced was showing human-like emotion. And Darwin wasn't the only scientist who saw animals that looked sad on the outside and assumed they were sad on the inside too. Some have analyzed crying rhesus monkeys that were separated from their mother, or lost dogs weeping, for example. But many animal behaviorists today think that animal crying might be a hardwired response to lack of contact or stress, and not an emotional reaction. So while scientists don't rule out the possibility that animals might cry emotional tears, they're hesitant to say that just because an animal looks sad, it is sad. This whole thing would be a lot simpler if we could just ask an animal if it's feeling down, don't you think? Well, that's what neuroscientists are doing. Sort of. By performing brain scans on animals like monkeys, dogs, and rodents, a group of animal behaviorists are trying to figure out if animal brains look like human brains when those human brains are feeling certain emotions. So far, results show that animal brainwaves do look a lot like human brainwaves when we're experiencing fear, anger, or joy. And in 2013, a study in Japan found that chimps exhibit the same brain patterns as humans when they look at emotional images. So even though they can't say what they're feeling, they might actually be feeling something. We may never know for sure what animals are thinking or feeling, and whether or not crying is one way they express how they're feeling, but it's possible that similar brain patterns might be linked to similar physiological responses. In other words, emotional tears. So that Darwin guy, maybe he's onto something. Thanks for asking, and thanks especially to our patrons on Patreon who keep these answers coming. If you'd like to submit questions to be answered, or get these quick questions a few days before everyone else, go to patreon.com/scishow. And if you want to keep getting smarter with us, you can go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe.